It's always a good day for me when I find some boats to paint, and I found some here today in Saint-Joseph-de-la-Rive. This is the Maritime Museum in back of me, and they have a bunch of boats on display. And as soon as I saw this, I said, I've got to paint this, because this is a key part of Charlevoix. And, you know, I'm right next to the St. Lawrence River, and those are the boats that used to go up and down, and now many of them are on display here. So when you look at all these boats, they can be very complex, and I'm just going to take one of them and paint all the details and all the shapes on that. I love the framing of the dark trees behind that blue and white boat right behind me. So that's my subject for today, boats at Saint-Joseph-de-la-Rive at the Maritime Museum.